As I live and breathe, the Wolverine. And he's a junkie now.
You need to turn around, asshole. This is private property.
Yes, it is. In fact, I believe it belongs to a multinational smelting company based in Shanghai. Where are you keeping the old man?
Hmm?
Over there. Or is there? That'd be smart. I'd like to meet him.
I read about you when I was a kid.
I believe you're thinking of someone else.
Who the fuck is that?
So get the fuck out of my car.
You're wearing the light.
Beware the light.
You're fucked now, buddy. I'm a fan, by the way.
So, you saw Gabrielle, but you didn't call me. That hurts.
You're not the only one that's been enhanced.
Who the fuck are you?
You know, you got some buckshot in your door.
You were helping round up all those old mutes. What changed? You got religion?
I wish you'd called me Logan. Like I asked.
So they was thinking it was either an escaped tiger or a Freddy Krueger.
Like, you didn't shoot the poor thing, did you?
No, did you?
I asked you first.
Where's Caliban, motherfucker?
Well, I left him the same ditch he was gonna leave me.
What do you want?
A little cooperation.
Fall in! Let's go!
Jeez, Wolverine, seeing you like this just breaks my damn heart. As soon as I rip it out of my chest, fuck you.